Dear students, so now we will make simplex table 3. In simplex table 3, we will show Pj. Pj is objective function 8, 8, 12, 9, 0, 0. We will show P0, P1, P2, P3, P4, P5. Now, this key number will be the base of these two rows. Because this is a minus 7 is least, so this P3 will be converted with P5. P3 is converted with P5. We show the objective function 9 and P5 at this level. Now 31 divide 2 divide by 17 divide 6 and then 2 divide 3 divide 17 divide 6 0 17 divide 6 divided by 17 divide 6 1 minus 1 divide 6 divide 17 divide 6 and 1 divide 17 divide 6. Now these numbers will be calculated in a simple formula. Selected number minus corresponding row number into corresponding column number divided by key number. This is the selected number 8.5 divided 6 minus corresponding row. Corresponding row is 31 divided 12 and corresponding column this is into 1 divided 6 divided by key number 17 divided 6 on this basis we will calculate these numbers. I will show you 43 divide 34, 5 divide 17, 1, 0, 3 divide 17, minus 1, 17. Now we will calculate Z, 12 multiply with 14, 43 divided 34 plus 9 multiply with 31 divided 2 divided by 17 divided 6 and it will be 1795 divided 34 and now 12 multiply with 5 divided 17 plus 9 multiply with this. And when we total of this will be 6 divided 17. Same way we will go 12, 9, 27 divide 17 and 42 divide 17. Now we will calculate ZJ minus PJ. We deduct PJ from these values. If we deduct 8 from 6 divided 17, it will be minus 40 divided 17, 12 minus 12, 0, 9 minus 9, 0, 27 divided 17 divided minus 0, 27 divided 17, and 42 divided 17 minus 0, 42 divided 17 will be least. So we will select this column, because minus 14 divided 17 is least. Now we will calculate a ratio. P0 divided P1, 43 divided 34 divided by 5 divided 7. This is 43 divided 10. And here will be 31 divided 8. This is the least ratio. So this will be the Q. Now this will be the key number for fourth Next table, 4 divided 17. Now in the simplex table, simplex table 4, we make like this. Just PZ 8, 12, 9, 0, 0, and this is P0, P1, P2, P3, P4, P5. Now P1 will be changed. We will show P1 8 and 12. We show these number 31 divided 8, 1 0. Now we calculate these numbers. Selected number, this is selected number, minus corresponding row, this, and corresponding column, this, divided by key number. 1 divided 8, 0, 1, minus 5 divided 4, 1 divided 4, minus 1 divided 2. Now we will calculate ZJ by multiplying with these numbers, 12 into 1 divided 8 plus 8 into 31 divided 8, and this will be 65 divided 2, 8 19, 1, 6 Now we calculate J, J, Z, J minus P, J. Deducting this from this. This from this. Okay? 0, 8 minus 8, 0, 12 minus 12, 0, 19 minus 9, 10, and 1 minus 0, 1, 6 minus 0, 6. Because now you are seeing all our questions. So, we have to select two numbers. Which are low quantities, 6 and 1. X1's value will be 1 and X2's value is 6. This is the answer for minimizing our objective. Okay? Thank you very much.